Hola, Salsero, what's going on? This is Mitchell Herrera, one more time from Hollywood, Florida, teaching you a little bit of how to play with the music and understanding of different melodies and instruments. Today, I'm gonna talk about the clave. We're gonna be talking about the clave 2-3, how we're gonna insert the clave 2-3, how we're gonna put it into the music based in the music phrasing, okay? That will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In this case, the clave 2-3 is gonna be accenting different beats in that phrase, starting with the 2-3, okay? So it's gonna sound something like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're gonna jump to the next hit that will be the number 5. That's gonna be the other beat that we're gonna be accenting in the clave. So it will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we have a little situation with the beat in the 6-7. The clave play one hit for two beats. We call it syncopated or syncopation. This one hit for two beats, okay? So to make that happen, we're just gonna try to say, when we say five, we're gonna say a long five, and then we're gonna say a long end, and we're gonna hit into that end, okay? And then we're gonna hit in the last hit that will be the number 8. So that's the other three hits that we have. 5 and 8, right? So sound like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 8, 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 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 8. One more time. Hit the 2-3, hit the 5, say a long 5 and a long end to accomplish the syncopation. That will be 2, 3, 5, and then we just hit the 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 8. Very simple, right? 2, 3, 4, 5, and 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 8. Final pedal clave, practice, 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 and see you in the next video. Thank you very much and have a good day.